filthy lived.
While we were developing Phantom, or soon after that, I got a wonderful call from Alan Carr, the Broadway impresario. And he said the funniest thing. He said that he was at the opera with Plácido Domingo watching an opera, and he turned to Domingo with the Met and said, who does the sound system here? This, I mean, it doesn't even sound like a microphone. And so Domingo laughed and explained the nature of opera to Alan Carr. And Domingo said to him, you know, I would like there to be a musical based on the life of Francisco Goya. I very much admire Moriesen's music and lyrics, and I think he should write it. And they approached me. And I was the musician in me, the art lover in me, the professor in me. It was just made for me. And I thought, and of course, it was a chance to get into this, the world of Spain. And I began to write it. And we had a wonderful meeting with Domingo backstage at the Met. And I played him the ballad. And he said, this will be my signature song. And I love this so much. I will guarantee 3 months on Broadway. And all of the producers went white, because the idea that you would spend $5 million or more on a musical and only have your star for 3 months was an impossible business model. And when we walked out, Alan Carr said, well, let's make a concept album, and then let's see what happens. And that became the concept album of Goya. And it was really a great adventure. Phil Ramone, a legendary producer, produced it. And the notion then became Plácido Domingo's extraordinary friends come together and sing their interpretation of moments from Goya's life and Goya's work. And I still have high hopes for this piece as a theater piece.